Welcome to Melodies TV, Ghana's number one social platform.
Mebo eye MPP womo youth group a womo ewo Techiman South abaso, because ebi anasa adie we ya womo aye no, a lot of people will not understand. Now, I'll let you know the perception some Ghanaians are having and the effect of adia MPP youth group e womo aye. Article be edaminim from citynewsroom.com. Speaking say NPP4 group be a petition the Interior Ministry to probe into Techiman South election violence. Senior Techiman South sebe into kwa koso a nkrofo ewu ye no NPP ku bi ababontin atron krata akwa koma Interior Minister se won hwehwe sa die na esi ye ni mu na nini na no medebre mo mesre mo. Say, and the air first time wahana de bia utie yen and awoshe yen ya. One criticism a ya yen ya and say yen show yen him, we don't show videos. Ya said they create new channel bia and no ye baba be ye videos, send ya momo pen or no. Link no ewa description box nimo. Click it, na subscribe it emaye. Se wutie yen ya, yen sa pepe emaye. It's here for young consem nimo. Let me just read the article and then I'll speak on the effect of this particular thing or group we womaya. Was say. Members of the New Patriotic Party in the Techiman South constituency have petitioned the Interior Ministry to investigate the shooting incident that occurred on the 8th of December 2020 at the Techiman South Collation Center, which led to the death of two people. The group believes the investigation will help the constituents know exactly what caused the unfortunate event and give the victims justice. According to the Techiman South MPP Youth Group, an earlier call on the Interior Ministry for investigation into the post-election violence in their constituency had not yielded any results, hence the need for them to officially petition the ministry. Now, a quote we ask about more can say, Techiman South, then you hear the call so, it's your tutor, a call so, Emma and Crawford, a weird. Wamo say, Nekani Yaminim, and Crawford, way and Crawfordia. Whether they belong to NDC or whatever, Krana, still, woman, you're more native to Techiman South. Because aside everything, you find it's a Mimi area, we NDC, Nimi, MPP, ni. About politics, there, we NDC, Nimi, MPP, ni. But aside everything, they be to me about Krana, say, we are Madame Fo, because you're near the area back on. In T, woman, say, first, a see, you know, woman, catch share, ministry, they say, woman, you're a human, and Crofuna, woman, you know, I will say, you find justice, and more, ministry, name, Fiomo. Internally, officially, they are coming out with a petition so that the victims know they'll get justice. Now, you see, sir, MPP group, no, idea where we are, the effect, let me talk about the effect and then we'll continue with the article. The effect of this thing they've done, no, and they say, a lot of people are expecting, say, NDC NDC form on a bad way, because the NDC, in a way, are crying foul about the Techiman South election. A year violence near course now. Yen ya yen say NDC for Nesu. Oka can say ane NDC for MPs ni na oka nan say NDC for airbo womu MPs ni chino. Asama woman na no more can and say wa she senior te chiman sa de kun crow for woho she senior ye wenti akwa ye se. NDC are claiming the victims of sad te chiman south and sense me. And a MP Pimon because what ye dear Joe Wise. MP, moi, or back can I say, and go for now your bow mutu no more your arm robbers are. Utia de Joe Wise, a kind now, Uber Munna say, Aquaqua, I say, MPP mom are in support of the killings, and a NDC mom a claiming victims. But let an ah, sir, MPP koi at the Abano, it sets the record straight. Say, hey, when your MPP ni NDC asem, ye nipa new, munye shishemu, and faho. Now, I am a ya. Say, it had to take a second time for an MPP group to petition the minister before ABIA investigation. No, you be who? You need him Ghana. Okona kwa kanya baka so investigation is undergoing. Investigation is going on. Hey, let me give you an example. Exactly a year ago, Embra lockdown about Ghana. Exactly a year ago, a soldiers for Eko Bo a branch ABTO. And a soldier nibi Eko Bo a branch ABTO. Ewa Ashaiman. Muni yamu kaisa asem no. So just for Babontin Bekatren say, "Womu ye investigation." Up till then, investigation no make say we mo ye no what ho mpopo ye bi. I can tell you for a fact say 10 years to come ye nti hu hu sisi ana akwa ye say the security agencies no, that is what they say to clear off people from SEBI, their necks. And now people who are standing on their necks, no, that is what they will say to clear you off. Okay, because the investigation is still ongoing. And that Ahmed Swale ni wa wo wu ye. Okay, na ye beka to say investigation is still ongoing because ye kan ye na beka say okay, investigation no mun wie ye. 10 years time to come, kra beka say investigation is still ongoing. But we all know how I come see na say no come ye beka say investigation is ongoing. But we all know say Ghana has said there. It is highly possible say ye nti ho asem bia biom. Ye ka say na, to say immediately ye nti ho asem bia biom. Into a cool way at Ron Krata, MPP cool, and I need to stress on that. And so, it has to tell you, say, they are realizing, say, it be an uncrofuno mu ukrano, it be an omocromo ye MPP for. This year, a picture has been painted, say, uncrofuna wo mu wu ye no, omo ye MBC for, na no muko ye to trust them. Wawo kaya, nan say, obi ba bonting, kwame na dankan, oba bonting beka say, ye mahama. And or catch NDC phone and NDC phone call near Kobo Mutuko Munyamokai, former Central Regional Minister, Obeka Sansen, and I say, even among the MPP ministers and the top executives, no, most of them are thinking, say, Womua, Womue, Wuno, Womue, NDC phone, and fire home. But then, yeah, I pick channel, any Uncrofa, Etione, car, Womo, Vienna, who video, no, any Etio, and Omo Etiono, a car, Womona, Obeon, say, it is highly possible, say, Womua, Womu, ye crano, it be crana, Besha, therefore. They don't belong to any political party. My mama wati asia, wama in Ghana, ye nya ya asem MPP, NDC, pe asem newu. Because, nanka asem ben, en nanka sun sin se. Se ye tu aba, nanka ye kum in krofo, but ye nka hoshi. The silence is too loud. So for me, for an MPP group, to petition the ministry, the minister na krano, nanka ene kwa yankra se, watina hoche sa. So time MPP group beba bonti aba beka se ah yes sir we dey ye hu hwehwe mu ne betumi aba ne se nkrofo ne kra no wo mo kan ye ho ye pe justice for the victims e betumi aba se nkrofo ne kra no obekwa ko hwekra no mu ye MPP for nanso ontumi ba meka because initially no a lot of the MPs are even they are not in that particular constituency wo mo nko ho da kra no e claim se e bia ye NDC for nanso obekwa no na bi o mo ayabo mutu eku o mo kra no mu ye MPP for how will you know or to Obama MPP, how will you know? My mentor article on so. I see, in an interaction with the media, the spokesperson for the group, Kojo Owusu, stated that it is about time the authorities conducted an independent investigation into the shooting incident. As the people have been calling, asking questions, it's about time the authorities delved into the matter and conduct an independent investigation into the incident. The outcome of the investigation should be made public so that going forward, that will be a guide to everybody so that misconceptions of the case will not be encouraged. I like what this guy is saying. See, any investigation so that a monsem no ebe ba bonting na misconceptions about this particular thing say sebi ebia me one of the misconceptions I mean me when they say we are attributing so more way we know me NDC for. That's one of the misconceptions. It's a misconception about the particular thing, no. It will be clear. Ni yehu. Ebi ana ni bakone clear one to aba. Ebi ana one to aba. Sen ya midi ganchi on the Ghana has a kofu bebre BBC ya besha adie. Inti we hu ne se e bia NDC phobi egu ho e na police phobi nsu die to o be hwe de AC ye pade ahwe nti o be hwe na na ye tutu tio e na e kɔ kan no but ye creating narration bi se o e ye political party phobi na kɔ ye ye na ye arm robbers bi che se serious. So I like what this MPP guy is saying. Now asama o san so kan no say Kojo Owusu also debunked allegations that blamed the MPP and the 2020 Dechima South MPP parliamentary candidates as orchestrators of the unfortunate shooting incident. One thing, one misconception, and so NSA, NDC MPs, any NDC politicians are blaming the MPP. I'm say your MPP for the Kobo Mutu and MPP for the other here. Say young bon grow for Tunku Omo. It is also, and also, and it is indeed true. It is also one of the misconceptions. It will also Susu say, your investigation now, it will clear MPP because our tag no, a bit to me, tally MPP watch it. It is a bit clear MPP for the Ewa Techiman South Hawk. Because mind you, MPP is winning the seat now, MPP is on the seat now. Not 4 years. Or more, more, Techiman South, over to me, like I said, more, more, better now, so, and I'm more, because Ebia, a year, or more misconception, Ebino, no. It is to me, clear now, and confirm and say, oh, MPP no moon, or moon, she, yeah, ever shooting, no. Maybe na some trigger happy police for be keke and no mako ya ye de baba ba she MPP. I say it is not the doing of anybody, but it was as if the supporters were misled by their leaders. The youth also went haywire and that unfortunate incident happened. That is why we are calling for an independent investigation into the incident so that the truth will serve as a guide. Na kupombe shirani pa krowi. Montreal. Montreal, my dream, comment box, and we'll see you for me.